My name is Staff Sergeant Cope. I'm an instructor here at Sabalowski Air Assault School. And this morning we're going to go over the M1102 High Mobility Trailer, which is covered in PM4-48.10. So the first thing you're going to check is the load brief for the 1102, all right? So you're going to check the specific aircraft. All right, then it's going to have the weight of the load, which is going to be between 1460 and 4200 pounds. And then you're going to check the link count. All right, so once you've checked your load brief, you're going to move to the towing lunette. Hey, you're going to check your light cable. Make sure it's secured with a piece of type 3 nylon to the towing lunette itself. Next, you're going to move to your chains. Same thing, make sure that they are both secured with a piece of type 3 nylon to the towing lunette. So you're going to move to the front jack. Make sure it's all the way down so there's no silver showing around here. Next, you're going to check your brakes. There are two of them, one right here and one right here. Make sure that they are down and engaged. Now you're going to move over to your first sling leg, over to your chain. Make sure it's going one time and one time only through that lift point. For all your chains on the trailer, you need to make sure it has some kind of buffer pad. Now the excess needs to be wrapped around your two standing ends and then secured back to one of those ends. You're going to check tape on all lights. And as you get to the back, you're going to have these stabilizer legs. These stabilizer legs need to be all the way up, and your pin needs to be going through that first hole. It does not matter which way the pin is facing, this way or this way, as long as it is on that top pin portion. Okay, so this pin, make sure that it is going through and your ring is facing up. Now, if you do not have any of these pins, they can be secured with type 3 nylon. You're gonna move right here to your tailgate pin. Make sure that it is facing this way where your ring is facing up. You're gonna move to your rear sling leg. You're gonna check your chain. Make sure it's one time and one time only through that lift point. Make sure you have your padding. All right, now for the back, the link count needs to be 3. So 1, 2, and 3. Make sure you check 3 of these lights, 1, 2, and 3. You're gonna get to your second sling leg in the back. You're gonna check your chain, make sure it's going through that lift point one time and one time only. Make sure you have some kind of padding. And again, link count is gonna be 3, so 1, 2, and 3 in that grab hook assembly. Now you're gonna check your other stabilizer leg. Same thing, your pin needs to be on that top portion. Now this pin, again, needs to be facing where that D-ring is facing up. All right, you have tape on all your lights. Now for your tailgate pin, needs to be present and needs to have that ring. If you don't have those, then they need to be secured with type 3 nylon. So moving back to the front, so tape and tape, tape and tape. Now you can either get in the trailer or you can just go ahead and grab your apex. It's close enough. So you're gonna make what's called the phase 2 gang sign right here on that spacer after you've checked it. So check your spacer and your bolt, your castellated nut, and your cotter pin. So here is the phase 2 gang sign. So my fingers represent the sling leg. So your two fingers that are facing towards the front, those are gonna represent your two outside sling legs. And the two fingers in the middle right here are going to represent the two in the middle. So now you're going to trace them. So you're gonna trace and make sure that they go to the correct position. So the outside one that's coming to the front. Now you're gonna trace this second one. Trace all the way, it's going to the back. I'm gonna trace this third one. It's going to the correct position to the back. And you're gonna trace that fourth one and it's going to the front. Now it's gonna have one cluster breakaway. So make sure that it's not double wrapped. All sling legs are in your breakaway.